Hi Purple family, today we're gonna go and have a look at the op shop to see if we can have some good stuff today. Come with me, let's go. Hi, we are here now at the op shop. Let's go and have a look inside. So that's the opening hours. The time they open and the time they close. And that's is that 50 cents? Yeah, that's 50 cents. Wow, that's the whole set for it. It's an Indian one, and it's how much is the price? It's $5, and the other one next to it. It's a dress. And it's $5 too. Some of the clothes are $2 or $3. Look at that. It's nice.
Who's this?
A nice set.
Looks like a fox. Savage. It's a fox.
$10.
Subby's here.
With a set.
I've just put that Subby up on me. Subby, look. Oh, she's doing some camp. I've put this makeup on.
That looks nice.
Was it drier?
It's 50 cents each. And that's $3. Who's it?
Some bread, ladies. Bread to take home.
Sure. some light. This the men's clothes. The pants. Those are the jackets. Over here. And the t-shirts on the top. The t-shirts are $1. Some of them, they are different prices. That's $1. That's $2. That's for $2. Uniform for school. It's for 50 cents. There are different uniforms. $1. Some of them $3. Even you can buy some cups. It's a nice one. I love the dog and the bomb. $2 for school. Can buy ties too, and some handbags. Even I can buy some books. It's 20 cents. Some kids' books.
Yes,
For 20 cents, all of it. 20 cents.
Yes.
Okay. See ya. Bye. Thank you. Six of books to choose from. And some toys, some soft toys. Snake. Teddy bear.
He's okay. You know, this is normal self. No, he's going to go to the gym. But he won't go for a walk. I wish he'll come to the gym. 250 altogether.
Work in the gym?
He's just once yesterday he went to gym after all this time.
And cars.
I like the
good
books.
I do.
Okay. The one over here.
You've got the bikes there.
Some more books.
You've got the bikes there.
Oh, look, you're
okay.
All sorts of things.
Yeah.
Okay, catch you later.
See ya.
Thank you.
And shoes. Shoes. It's 150. $1. $2. You're gonna try it on, Nima. Different shoes. T-shirt.
You want some bread?
I've got some bread.
Some boots for $2.
Thank you.
Okay, bye.
The drawing wasn't funny. Yeah, put it on. Yeah, I think, Latia, when $1. I saw this today, yeah. I don't know what's going on here, so I thought I'll look up all the next days. So that people don't.
Yeah.
Now, speaking of what, have you got someone for Saturday yet? Or?
No.
So we're closing?
Or? I haven't had time to talk about it. I've got a bit busy today.
The elder good, everyone signs, so do their photographs, please.
So you can be this early.
For Sunday?
Did you do that? Oh, you drew this one too. Did you do this page?
No, I didn't do the page. But when I came, I wrote dollars and cents. So
that
people would know where to go.
Because it's green.
I know.
And I thought I'd take the wider one in.
The pens are $2. The men's pants. $2. Swimming wheel.
Well, that shit like an even bed.
That's nice. How much for it? $2. It's a nice one. Singlets. That's for $2. It's like a blanket. I think I'm gonna buy this one. It's for $2. It's right there. Pillowcase. $0.50. $0.50 for one. Duvet double for $3. It's a nice color. And then all the dresses for the ladies' tops. And that's the pants. Some of the $1. Different prices, $2. $2. That's for $2. That's nice. That's $2. That's $2. That's what $2 too. It's for $2. It's a dress. Yeah.
Did you hear about the
victim? $4.
Monday.
It's a screw and a top.
Happy?
Yes, Nima. That's the dress. How much is that?
So have they repaired the padlock?
Well, Ken was going to do something about it.
$2. It's a nice one. $2. That's for $2. Yeah, got different prices for it. So just come and have a look around. Never know you what you're gonna find. Look at that.
Oh, look at all the dangles.
Can I get that one, please?
As long as you know, like if it goes in people.
$1. So it's $1. And there's some necklace over here. Some shoes. Hats. $0.50.
Your baby here? Where is she? Hello.
She's playing quietly.
Hello.
She's good.
So some of them has got grouped up like that, has in price, so I'm just going to put $2.
Okay.
I'm not going to dig in through.
Some more.
You got your bet?
Hi,
Missy. You got your bet?
They're behind on the chair.
No, she's got. That's all you want out of the bangle, so.
And then the sleeping wear. Pajamas. the top and the pants. The pants inside. It's $1. The baby clothes, the kids, and the baby clothes down there. Equals 50 cents. 50 cents. Pants, 50 cents. 50 cents. That's 50 cents. $0.20. $0.50. $1. Equals 20 cents. $0.50. Baby clothes. This is Thank you for coming with me today at the op shop. Please like, subscribe, and comment down below. See you next time. Bye.